Hey there, guys and gals. Today we're going to be looking at a game called Chalk. And I'm going to give you my 2 cents on this game. You guys may know the developer of this game as Konjac. His real name's Joachim Sandberg, I think? But Konjac makes games that you might know, like Noi to Love 1 and 2. And I've actually done a Let's Play of one of his unfinished games on my channel before, Ivory Springs. But he makes a lot of teeny tiny games, like really small games that I actually find incredibly interesting, and I think that they're much better than a lot of the big budget games out there. And the concept for Chalk is really interesting, and we're going to go through the tutorial in a second just so you can get a feel for it. So I'm going to turn the music back on, and let's jump into the tutorial so you can get a feel for the game. This is my mouse. It's a piece of chalk. You could also, could run around, or you can tell her where to go. See how that works? It's like a shmup, but not. So basically what you're doing is you're actually throwing the enemy bullets back at them. Bloop, 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 bloop. Bonk. Bye. Blue hurts blue! Blue hurts blue! Wee. Okay. You can't go back with the... So I've played once or twice before, and not done very well. But I actually really like this game, and I think the concept of it itself is really interesting. So we're gonna just do a run. Now, the game is free, so that makes it even better. Multi. Come on. Funk. Fire. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed my B. Oh, wow. Overkill. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oops. Believe me, it's gonna get a lot harder. It's like a shmup that never was. I missed. Shoot. Multi. Ow. Come on. Whoops! I grabbed the actual window. Took me a long time to figure out that you have to hit the bosses with bullets. Checkpoint! Overkill. He's not gonna. Oh, I was gonna say he's not gonna fire again. Crap. It's a lot harder than you'd think. To, like, actually wrap your mind around, like, oh, where am I gonna lay these mines? Ow! Ow! My face! I mean, you could move with the mouse, but I find it much easier to sad. Though you're still doing two things at once, so it's kind of confusing. Hello, monkey? Monkey? Whoa! Monkey, no! So yeah, you could slow him down. But the thing is, you know, because you're drawing this line, you know, even when you fight the boss, like, he doesn't have any active... he doesn't have any active lines for you, like, any active circles for you to draw on, but you know you have to draw a line through him, because that's the way the whole game runs. Sorry, monkey fist! Doing a lot better because I actually understand the mechanics now. Bye bye. No. Take that in your stupid fez. That was a lot better than last time. Still a C though, because I suck, but it's so cool. I guess you could wait. Yeah. Ow. Caught it just in time. Ow. Come on, little shmup ships. Ow.
Overkill. Overkill. Multi. Ow. Whoa. Overkill. Gotcha. Checkpoint. So he was the mini boss. Multi. I'm gonna die. This isn't good. And there's a boss? This really isn't good. Yo, this music though. What are you gonna, oh no. Oh, what? What? I don't know how to hurt this guy. Ow. Ow, no, I right-clicked. Ah. Ow. Okay, I got it. Blue hurts blue. Ow. I have to throw them. I can't just push them like I usually do. That went better than expected. He's still blue though. I usually push them, but you're supposed to. Oh. Huh. I think I gotta wait. No, I need blue. Oh, no. Ow. I don't have any blue. No blue. Oh, and he's blue. Ah, into the screen. Okay. All right, you can pick up blue things. See, like, just the ideas behind this game make it awesome. Ow! Ow, what? Why is he chasing? You bitch!
Ow. 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 Ow.
Like, just the little ideas. Ugh, everything in here is so like interesting. You don't get this kind of innovation in like really big. Ow. Nice! I was like, where are these ball things? Oh no. Oh no. So many things you gotta pay attention to. What? What do you? Oh. How much health do you have, you weird bubble creature? Oh, 8. Alright. Ow. I'm just too stupid to figure that out. I was like, wait, no, where's he bouncing to? Overkill! Overkill. Huh? Oh, I was like, I stunned him. No. Can't figure out where you bounce because I'm an idiot. Nice. Are you kidding me? This is crazy! Oh my god, this is absurd. Ow. Ow. Come on, man. You're killing me. Oh my god, ow. That was so hard. I don't want to use my brain anymore. Oh, I see. What? I missed. In using the white lines to stop the balls, you have to decide if you want to grab his bullets or not. No. 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 Click out the window again. You have to, like, be really sparing with... Yes! Oh, why didn't I think of that before? Oh, no. Oh, no. Overkill. Oh, overkill. Please, no? No, go away. So many hits. Should've waited one more second. Boss time! Let's see, if he's blue, we're gonna grab him. I've never gotten this far before. This is awesome. What? What? White lines. Come on. No. I keep drawing lines like outside of the actual window. There we go. What's the pattern now? Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh, ow. Oh my god, there's still more. I can't. Oh my god. This is so hard! I keep drawing lines outside of the actual game window, and it's screwing me. Because the game doesn't really run in... The game doesn't really run in full screen mode, so I'm running it in window mode. Now, there's actually a README file that Conjunct left that's like, it doesn't really work in full screen. I can't... Ow, get out of there. Oh my god, thank you. Jeez. I have to fight Buddha! Oh, okay. Oh, I have to deflect his bullets into him. Oh my god, that's awesome. No, no, I dragged the window again. Ah. Oh, they automatically hunt him? Good. Does he have third form? I hope not. Because that was hard. That was really, really, really hard. Holy shit. Yeah, I've never gotten this far, ever. I am doing awesome. I'm going to leave a link in the description to this game because it's free! And that makes it even better! But yeah, I think this game would have done really, really, really well on the Wii U. I obviously have no idea how to draw. What are you? Oh, I just popped out. cheese. Ow. So much stuff to deal with, but it's so worth. Ow. Ow! Ow! I don't know, man.
Overkill!
Oh no. Ow. Oh, you blocked their bullets. I clicked outside the window again. Shit! I clicked the window and it killed me. Damn it. Ow. Ow. Whoa, what the hell? Kind of cool. This is just not the innovation that you get. Ow. Guys, it's a giant enemy crab, guys. Oh, never mind. Shit. Oh, never mind. Come on. I apparently don't understand physics, so. Bonk. One down. This is definitely the checkpoint mini boss. Yep. Ow. Ow, my face. Ow, my face. Why am I so stupid? Shit. Oh. What bull? Thank you. Remember, the shortest distance between two points is a straight line, so. If you can get him in. Whoa, what the? Oh, I thought that was attacking. Boss time! Oh, come on! This is gonna be so. What? What? What is that? Ow. I have to hit him in the tail, don't I? Starfish, love me, love me? There's actually four different bosses, aren't there? Yeah. Ow! Fucking shark! Ow. Blowfish bastard! Oh, please no. What the hell are you? Ah! Take that, shark! Take that, squid thing. I don't know. No, why? It's the only one I know how to hit. Again? Hey, we killed one! I have no idea how to hit that damn shark. Hey! Gotta make it easy, I guess. Ah, damn it. Take that, shark! I love that you actually choose which boss you're gonna get. That's awesome. There's nothing there. There's nothing there. Shit. Ow. Yeah, there we go. I gotta kill right. Right, and who's left? Nope, not left. Left is down. Down. Up. I gotta kill up. There we go. Yeah! That was awesome! Oh my god, I got higher than a C for once in my life! Yes! That boss was amazing. I've never seen a boss where you actually choose who you're gonna fight. That took a lot of getting used to, though, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I was like, oh. Oh no. Please no? Oh my god, did that hurt. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, blue doesn't hurt me. Blue just hurts my damn lines. I don't like this. This means that eventually I'm gonna need to grab these blue things and throw them at people. Should've waited. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! This is absurd. Ugh. I got that extra life, so that was good. No! What? Clicked outside the box. This is definitely a game that needs to be played full screen. Ow! Oh no, not you! Wait. What? Oh no. You have to catch their bullets and hit him with them. I can't grab any of the bullets though. Oh, fucking line break. Ow, fuck! He's gonna dash through. Ah! Oh no! Wasn't enough. I'm gonna dash through. So it's harder than you think to grab one of these. Jeez, thank you! Oh my god, give me that checkpoint, I need it! What is this? What? Oh, please, thank you. That was so hard. Shit. Sucks that I'm an idiot. It's so hard to do, like, two things at once. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. It's gonna happen. Mission too hard. Uh-oh, boss time! I only have one life. It's one to one, man. Blue. What the frack? Oh no. Ow. Oh, it's the big one! Uh-oh. Blue, if he stops at the top of the screen. Oh, come on! This guy's gonna take forever to kill. He's so hard, but we can do this! Come on! This game's amazing! Oh, you have to hit him with the big one. Okay, I got it. Only the big one. The little one matter not. It'll just bounce off his armor. Ding! Blue? Oh, shit. Hey, I got you, but I didn't get your butt yet. What the? Got him! Holy shit! Yeah! But I'm not gonna... I don't know if I'm gonna make it to the next level. Oh my god! No! Oh no! I'm screwed. Oh, what? Boss rush? Hey, monkey! Long time no see! I'm assuming if I have to fight all the bosses in a row, this is the last level. Let's find out. What? Oh, I screwed up. But I somehow dodged his attack. Yeah, I'm gonna hit your damn fez, monkey boy. Goodbye, monkey boy! This don't explode? Okay, we're good.
Oh, you!
What are you now?
Blue.
Oh, whoops.
Take that! Take that!
No? Why are you not dead?
Thank you!
Whoa.
Oh, so if you dodge it, it won't... Oh no, are you kidding me?
Yay!
Ow! Fuck! Oh, I flew into his ship. Okay.
Take it slow. Just take it slow.
Take it slow, man. Take it slow.
I like being up here. Oops.
Oh! Thank you!
Come on, Buddha.
Let's fight, Buddha. Let's fight.
I guess.
Ba-ding ding, ba-ding ding ding ding. Ba-ding ding ding ding. Take it, Buddha! Who's next? Who's next? Oh, you. Oh, not the. Oh, come on.
Down.
Get wrecked!
Crap! Ow! I hit him though.
Oh, thank you! Oh my god! Fuck you, Sharky! Yeah!
Who's left? Sucked. Ah, I can see the code now. Goodbye. I think you have health. Alright, alien man, let's go. Bonk! Oh, no, I almost went into it. I was like, no. Who's your king boss, man? Oh, no. I think we might actually... No, I missed the big one. I used to try and outrun it all the time, but sometimes you can't. You just gotta wait for it to stop there. Bonk! Whoa. I don't know how anyone could control this with right click. Like, the precision you need? Yes! Where's your final form, buddy? Checkpoint. The real boss enters now. Come on. What the hell? What are you, random? Multi. Only hurt him during that. No, this is the worst. No! Zero counts as a life! Oh, thank you, old school game! Yeah, you can only hurt him during this phase, it seems like. Please? Please? Oh, you. The boss battles are so weird. Oops. Please, please die. And please never turn white. Oh, thank God. Please don't turn white again. Oh, God. God. No, I'm clicked out of the window. I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was amazing. Please don't come back. Please, no. Whee! I bet he wasn't the boss. Oh
my god, I won! Oh my god! Oh my god, I won! Holy crap! Holy crap, I was not expecting to win that. But yeah, this has been Chalk, and this game is amazing! Holy crap!
That clock winding boss.
Oh my god, he was difficult to defeat.
Glum and Surly. You mean giant enemy crabs!
Giant enemy crab?
Holy crap! Did it, guys! Wow! I did not expect to finish the whole game! Oh my god, that's amazing!
Madness.
Definitely a hardest face of madness is the ball one. Just the white ones. That's our name? I didn't know her name's Line. Makes sense though in a game about chalk. It's pretty rare nowadays that I clap for the end of a game, but that was amazing. So yeah, I strongly suggest if you guys are into shoot 'em ups, even though technically this isn't a shmup, you check this game out because number one, it's free, and really, what more do you need to know besides the fact that it's free? Like, come on now. Oh, and when you finish the game, you can choose what level to start on. That's awesome. I was trying to figure out what that icon was. It doesn't tell you what it is until you beat the game. Perfect. So yeah, I highly recommend you guys check this game out because, you know, it smells really good. Really good. So yeah, I'll see you guys all again soon. Until next time.